Hello, my name is Dominic, and I will be replacing the screen on my HP Beats. I knocked it over, hit the ground, and it doesn't work anymore. So the touchscreen doesn't work, and obviously it's cracked. So we're gonna be taking this apart. I will be using a flathead and a screwdriver. First, you're going to start by, you're going to have to pry this open. Look closely, you can tell they have seams where you can dig into, and they have special kits for this, but this is what I'm going to use. Just take your time and pop it out. Popping noise. Then you're gonna want to flip it over, and on these red two sides, you're gonna separate out the red and the black. Down the line right here and pry that open also. Okay. As you can see, it's trying to come out. I've taken this out before, and the last time it was two pieces of tape, one here and here, and one taping this down. You're gonna has four screws you're gonna take off. Pry this tape up and simply pull this back. It's going to come apart. And boom, it's off. It has numbers in the back. You can make sure you're getting the right part number. And we're going to replace that. Take this off next. Hello, YouTubers. My screen came in, and I am about to hopefully complete my my work here. As you see, I replaced the screen already. There's already a tutorial up on how to do that. Be careful with this little deal. It has a little, got little clips on it. Right there, so look, you can pull them up and down, and that'll help you put them on there, so you don't have to wrestle too much with that. So here's my screen. Let's get started. This. Up. hopefully we'll just be going in reverse. We don't run into any problems. Came with a little kit, all kind of little tools here, and double side tape there. Begin by putting my screws in. No need to over tighten anything. I always want to be careful dealing with electronics. Magnet thing on there. Thanks for that. Okay. Okay. Got that on. Alright. I think I don't need to be needing this anymore. Okay, so let's add this over, now to the fun part. All right, let's see, can we remember how to do this? This here, I know this is gonna go over here. Strength left there. Let's see here. Now let's tape that thing down, shall we? Oh man, not much force on that, Dominic. Okay, there we go. Pull that down. Another piece of tape. Pull that down. Okay, let me route this cord. Let's experience as much success as possible here. Test. Let me pause. Got my found my battery. Look for it. Okay, there we go. Hide these wires. Best. Acting a little stubborn here. Come on now. Don't be like that. This moment. Hopefully we experience some success here. Okay. Let's get this battery in here. Here. I hope that helps someone.